This plant is called Uhaloa and is most well known for the traditional medicines used from its roots and leaves, which are able to be conjunct with other plants to aid a wide variety of symptoms and illnesses like sore throat, asthma, bronchial infections, etc.